Good morning, Royals. Today is Tuesday, November 14th, 2023.
And this is the Royal Rundown.
My name is Samantha.
And I'm Max. Now we'll send it over to Alyssa and Lucy for our club and sports news.
I'm Alyssa Locke with the Club Performing Arts News. Latino Student Union and Calligraphy Club will be having a joint event Thursday, November 16th. Come eat snacks and write thank you letters. Signed out under Baker's Rule 1A04 for Pathways A and B. Students must be in good academic standing to attend. Now to Lucy with the sports news.
Thank you, Alyssa. Royals, there will be a girls and boys track team call-out meeting this Thursday, November 16th at 3:10 after school in the main cafeteria. If you're not currently in a school-sponsored sport, please attend. And if you are unable to attend, please look at the athletic website or go see Coach Alano in room B106. Now back to Samantha and Max's studio.
Thanks, Alyssa and Lucy. Over the weekend, we had 22 R students who had work exhibited at Franklin College. For more information, we're going to check in with Chase.
Max, I'm here with Mrs. Fritz. Now, Mrs. Fritz, I heard you had 22 people in the Franklin College Art Show over the weekend. Can you tell me more about that?
Franklin College does a high school competition every year. This is the second year that they've done it. They invite high school students from all over the state to participate. They had over 200 entries. We had 22 works accepted into the show. We took a first place in drawing. We have honorable mention in painting. Went to Lila Beer. The first place in drawing went to Evie Bissonette. And we took best of show, went to Hannah Gao, all seniors.
Thank you. Now back to Max and Samantha in the studio.
HSC Drama Club presents The Curious Savage, a dramatic comedy detailing the story of an elderly woman, her children, a group of misfits, and $80 million. This show runs November 16th through the 18th. Shows will start at 7 p.m. and student tickets are $8 from Purple Pass.
FCC LA will be selling Thanksgiving candy grams all this week. If you missed yesterday, you can still send candy and a note to a friend you are thankful for just the price of $1.
Southeastern Swim Club is looking for lifeguards to work morning and evening hours. To qualify, you must already be fully lifeguarded certified through Red Cross to apply. Send an email with your name, age, certification, and any guard experience to Blake Brewer at coachblake@southeasternswim.org. That's all we have for your news today, Royals. Thank you for helping us keep you informed and up to date on all things HSC.